our best.
Jo.
We've already come so far. Doesn't matter.
Oh yeah. This is good. So a good experience. So keep it going.
Yes. We are already kind of famous because Raw is famous now and they practice with us.
But it's not going to take too long anyway. So worst case scenario, we're just gonna have to wait like 3 more minutes.
Right.
Let's do this. Patra's Chinese, by the way.
Okay.
Might click through by accident. Hope he has fun. Hope it's a crappy map for Chinese.
Thanks, Britain. It's okay.
Taklamakan.
Wished. That's Sonora. So close, Taklamakan.
I know, I was like, outpost!
Yeah.
Got excited for a second there.
Okay, at least I don't have to stress about relics. Good.
Food, please. Here.
Hoi, was ist so?
I'll do 21 pop.
Sounds good.
Chasseo.
Prêt, Kay. Oui, Maro. Maro.
Kayé, Maro.
C'est fait, Chasseo. Chasseo. Oui, Kay, Chasseo. Prêt. certes. Kefe, oe, libe, oil. Kefe, chasseur, pirax. Libe, certes, pirax. Prêt.
Oe, keye, chasseur.
Kefe,
that is really good.
Kei, pastisor. Oe, pirax, chasseur.
Chasseur. Prêt, chasseur. Oe, chasseur. Kaye?
Kaye?
Kefe? Oe,
Kefe?
I'm open, just open to the center here. I'm gonna wall it now.
So I have no. No pathway?
Like here.
Oe.
There's a pathway.
Chasseur.
I got Quatch here, Chinese.
Oh, he's trying to break in with the drush. Okay.
Prêt, Kefe. Oui. Bûcheré. Bûcheron. Kefe.
Yeah, I have a pathway there, yeah.
Should I wall down here, Kinkat, or can you wall it? What do you want me to do?
I don't see the pathway. Yep.
It's like right here in the middle. My scout's there right now.
Yeah, I think it's at your base, the pathway. So
I'll send a build down.
Like, it starts here.
Yeah, that's where it starts. I'm just gonna take my scout here and wall.
Hey, barracks coming up now.
Pastisor. Oe, pastisor.
Kaye, maro, bûcheron.
Kaye, maro, bûcheron. Oil, bûcheron. Bûcheron. Libé, kefe, bûcheron.
Hey, he didn't wall this path in the middle in, so maybe if they're not walled through the center, I'll check.
Prêt, pastisor. Kaye, pastisor.
So I will wall here Chris and I send scouts into the middle. Are we walled on the sides?
Yes.
Yes.
Oe, pastisor, pastisor. Prêt, pastisor.
Okay, I'm here with my scout. It seems like
I mean, Nikov seems to be past castle. Yeah. Yeah. Not
oh yeah. 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 Okay. Britain's walled here. So.
So.
Cancel. I guess you don't make many scouts then.
Yeah. Cancelled. Can I go somewhere with my scouts? And
we can try to rest here. He was up quite late.
Making yeah, he's making ranges here.
Okay.
They're attacking here with scout.
Hey, Mineo, Mineo. Keye, Mineo.
Kei, Mineo, Mineo. Pre, Kefe.
Are you fine, Marcus?
I'm fine.
Kefe, Mineo.
We can go down here, that's the gate, Kinket. I think he walled everything there.
Yep. But there's also the TC close.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Right here?
Before things, some reaction.
Okay, should I go into Knights or Boom out of this?
Maybe.
And also, do we have to stonewall or?
I don't think so. Let's try it down here. I'll be up in a second.
Okay, prêt, café, oui,
prêt, chef, bastisseur,
café, bastisseur,
okay. Prêt, bûcheron,
prêt, bastisseur, oui, bastisseur,
café, prêt, bastisseur.
Prêt, bastisseur, bûcheron.
Thing is, I only have a woodgate here. If they come, lights come there, then it would be bad.
I'll make a stone gate.
Okay.
Nikov sent a scout here. Maybe you go back before plus two knights get you.
Yeah.
Yeah, knights are here. He doesn't have upgrades though.
So probably just more boom approach.
Six knights, no upgrades still.
Crossbows here.
Where do I send my knights?
You can send him here.
Yeah. Chris, the knights are probably going to you.
Yeah, it's fine, I'm up. Oh, I see them, yeah.
Pastisseur, Pyrax, Bûcheron.
Lock?
I'm not moving out until I have Fletching, but he had stuff here. I have more numbers, but he'll probably have TCs.
Hey, I'm going here.
Prêt. Bûcheron. Mineo.
But you are alone on your side, Chris. I'm on lock at the moment.
Is he not up?
Should I switch side?
It'll just be even here. Go switch sides. Yeah. Go ahead and go. I should have ballistics a little faster.
Pastisseur, bûcheron.
Café, café, mineo.
Café, mineo. Pré, mineo.
Maybe stone wall. That's been really weird.
I'm right here. Do you have Kato?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe we can break here.
Oh yeah.
How is the center? Is it fortified?
Go through? No.
I think that's where I'll go.
It's on here.
Isn't that plus two?
Making it to see her.
I'm gonna swing over here as well. Daniel just jumped in. Minus one.
Yeah, just kite back.
Do you want to leave?
Yeah, we leave.
I'm coming as well, guys.
Go click up in a second.
Did you make a monastery or no?
I'm right here as well, guys.
They're moving out.
Wait, don't move back too much because I'm by myself.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Where are you? I don't have a market.
It's actually, I think it's okay. But come to me, okay?
Yeah, come, keep going here, Chris. We can maybe catch blue here.
Okay. I'm on.
After you killed the knights, we jumped the archers. Go.
Okay.
Maybe we go now. Kite forward, Marcus.
Okay. Oh my god. Beautiful.
Okay, but I also traded all the knights away.
But Chris is up.
I'm up, yeah.
And he didn't lose anything. It's good, it's a good position. You put pressure on him?
Yeah, I need to get him off this.
I'm also up.
Okay. Can't click on the palisade. I'm up.
Should we
Let's stay on his production, at least.
Yeah, I guess. I kind of want to hit Nikov, but...
Yeah, we'll work our way to Nikov, for sure. Don't go Incan cap. Let's keep kiting back. Just until you get your arbalest, and then we'll take this fight when we get spotted.
How long to your arbalest?
I don't have any eco. I'm getting only the, what's it called? Blacksmith upgrade. That's a good fight though.
Can get on stone. I need a stone wall here. Kinkai, can you stand here?
Yep.
Because he invested in a push here. And he should die to my M-Tech, actually. Maybe not. Nah, work on Nikov. It's fine, I'll just hold here as long as I can.
Is that a good call? Like, I could come?
Actually, it's pretty even, so maybe...
Do I come, do I not come?
I'm going through here, I wanna deal eco damage.
Get the pocket ahead. So let's do damage to Nikov, and I'll hold. Yeah, because he's up. Nikov and Kapach are not up.
Yep.
So I didn't click Arbalest. What the fuck? At least I have Bracer though.
What about Sling for Paladin?
I can't.
Yeah. I would.
Whatever, the gold's in the middle as well. We'll start claiming that area.
Yeah. I'll take this. Nikov's not up yet. Yeah, I'll go to Nikov.
Yeah, go to Nikov. I might want to just stonewall and go to Nikov as well, actually.
Nikov has a castle here. Just gonna waste my one army here to deal damage to Nikov.
There's a caster coming up. Maybe we can get it.
Yeah.
Not up as well.
I will come to your side, Marcus.
Mm-hmm.
Can we also get Marcus for trade?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Back a little bit here.
You need more Sling Kicket?
Oh.
If we... Head go.
Don't just run him in here, yeah, be careful.
Okay.
Do you have siege lock for the castle?
I don't. I'm just gonna stonewall here. That's the thing. That's my ultimate goal. But we can, you can run through, I think.
Yeah, I will jump these archers.
We go from getting a paladin, we should be winning. I'll make rams.
Okay, I'm pushing Kapoch with traps.
Okay, good.
Nikov is here with Cavalier.
Yeah, I'm coming with a little bit of army there. Alright, we can fight that actually.
Maybe we should just show your GB. Like, we will win on Kapach's side.
We have a paladin though. Okay, okay, okay. That's fine. I mean, I stonewalled everything here. I'll double stonewall.
Get fortified wall.
Yeah. I need to make farms though.
Yes.
He has paladin now.
Okay, I will run into Kapach.
Make
go behind the gate. I will fight in front and lock it.
Oh, are you just gonna stay there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Should we take this army to Nikov?
Yeah.
Both making a castle here.
Oh yeah, that's something I'm lacking.
As long as Nikov's out of the game, or at least, like, I'm holding here forever. I got fortified wall. We have equal numbers.
Did you get those crossbows, Nikov?
Which crossbow?
Yeah, crossbow.
Hey, can we wall more in the center as well?
Okay, let's get up here. Yeah.
Hey, can you send your paladin in here?
Mark it.
Sorry.
There we go, guys.
There we go.
Well done.
Good job, guys.
Yo.
All right, now we get clapped in the 1v1.
Yeah. That's fine.
It took a game.
That was good. Really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kapoch was out of the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were able to swing that army over, and Daniel couldn't push me because I'd stonewalled. And then got Kapach's whole army there, and he got me more knights. That was really nice. And then Chris could push.
Black in the chat said, "I told you they are good." This is good.
Oh man, that's hilarious.
Alright.
2304? Oh man.
But therefore, he had like 5 markets standing already, so he was set up for a late game trade.
A lot of damage there. I think the scouts were really good.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I don't even think that Nikov was that far ahead in eco.
And then, well, the same thing for Daniel. He did rush fast castle, but I stonewalled, and I just had lots of numbers. And I mean, it was a stalemate.
Yeah. And I mean, in that sense, we got our archer player ahead, and before imp tech doesn't kick in for Nikov, it doesn't matter that he has more.
Also, I don't know how that happened, but I managed to click like be castle edge 1931 without selling stone. I didn't have a market.
Did you push all your deer?
I pushed two deer. I need to rewatch that. I don't know how did that. I think I never managed to do it in single player. I guess I just had a lot of idle time. It must have been that. It's not the way. Anyway, so who?
I'll play the first one. And you got the, or I got the home map. I got the home map.
Him? Whom? Like, I don't know. I didn't have any contact with Nikov.
Yeah, I think Locke has them all. So
Locke and Nikov is messaging me on Discord.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so you can just do the whole. Okay. They should be higher seed, right? So
yeah. So they pick the first map.
They pick the first map. That's good for us, actually. I think. Because if it's a weird map, and I guess it won't be a weird map, it would probably be the most standard map, like Atacama. And then, who do you guys think is the best 1v1 player from them?
Probably still Nikov.
Nikov, yeah.
Okay.
But then I would probably rate Kapoch over Daniel.
Oh yeah,
Kapoch sure. Had some very good games in the last few days on stream.
Yeah. Okay, so...
He plays a ton. Chris, are you playing game 1?
Probably depends on the map.
Home map.
Daniel, yeah, they also have to pick the map. Yeah, okay. I think I will play that then, because for home map, I think we'll let you play Umar Samim.
Well, at the same token, we got a game, and we don't want to spoil that strategy if it shows up in map pack.
Okay.
So I think we just don't do that.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Well, then you maybe go for Taklakaman, which, I don't know.
I don't want to play that, so I play
No, I don't want to play that as well. I think we
yeah,
just,
but
like,
for lockdown.
Completely throw these games and make it on standard maps, so they don't get any more practice on any of the maps. Or any chance to get them. That's my, since we got that first game.
That's actually really smart, I like that idea.
Yeah, so
we'll play hard, but we won't
do
win.
We just... Let's see what their map is, but our map will be Atacama then? Because that's the map they all know.
Standard.
Yeah.
So don't spoil
it. Yeah, it's fine. Like, just give it away.
That's crazy. It felt like they weren't even threatening us.
Mm, not really, no. The only thing threatening was we didn't know how good.
It's Atacama for Daniel.
Okay. Right. Yeah, I don't know. You can choose. Like,
I can play it. I can.
Yeah, sure.
And Chris and we can fantasize what Chris's home map then should be.
Yeah.
Going for Painted Desert, Arabia on steroids.
Alright, let's see. Atacama is Aztecs, Mayans, Incas, Spanish. Let me stream that for you. It'll be easier.
Yeah. Should go for Mayan 1 range, or should we do like try to get into Eagles, or what do you think?
I mean, Japanese was quite successful over the course of the game,
mm-hmm.
But then again, I think you're most comfortable with Mayans, and I think just Man-at-Arms. It's Daniel, right? I don't know much about Daniel. He drushed in the previous game. Does he drush often? Maybe either drush or Man-at-Arms into one range. I think I would prefer Man-at-Arms because you're not vulnerable. Like if you drush and the drush doesn't do anything and he just counterattacks, you can't really full wall most of the time.
Did you Aztecs or Mayans? Or Japanese?
I would prefer Mayans, but yeah, I think I would prefer Mayans.
Okay, I'll do Mayans.
And then just try to cheese your way with mass archers. I don't know.
Or Eagles, if he goes...
Maybe Eagles, yeah. I suspect that he will pick Mezzo too, and then...
Oh wait, just a sec. Who's playing the second map? What map are we giving him?
Do we have to tell it now?
Because we're throwing him. So what? Let's just pick something like Painted Desert or something.
I guess Painted Desert, yeah.
Or anything else? What else can you think of?
No, I think Painted Desert is the most standard one. let's do that. I'll also look into paint as a 1v1 map generations. But we are playing them after one another. I think I don't want to play them all together now. Also, since they're actually being casted, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna mute myself. Alright.
Alright.
Ja, jetzt haben wir zumindest nochmal die vierte Map, das ist Unianga, ne?
Ja, genau.
Kann ich mich da schon mal mental drauf vorbereiten?
Nikov guckt sich jetzt Painted Desert an. Ich weiß nicht, ob er schon gesagt hat, dass er Painted Desert machen, wahrscheinlich. Das ist natürlich ein bisschen frech, eigentlich dürften wir das noch nicht wissen.
Wir können aber ja noch einen Switcheroo machen und was anderes nehmen dann.
Ye old Switcheroo. Es ist so krass, dass wir jetzt echt viel gewonnen haben. Und es war jetzt echt eine relativ Standard-Map. Also das haben wir wirklich...
Ja, also es war Standard und ja, wir haben uns einen Vorteil rausgespielt und ja, den auch nicht wieder hergegeben.
Auf meiner Flank einfach, das war's, ja.
Ja, es war kurz ein bisschen dicey, als Locke dann dazukommen wollte und da waren wir gerade gesplittet und Nikov wollte ihn quasi jumpen, aber hatte halt so das typische Knight gegen Archer-Problem, sodass er halt einfach zurückhalten konnte. Nikov hat alle Knights verloren und auf einmal stand halt kaputt und hat alles verloren.
Ja, vor allem, das war halt eigentlich ein ziemlich krasser Move von Markus, weil er halt seine Seite sicher gemacht hat, kommt einfach durch die Mitte und dann hatten wir halt 2 gegen 3 Armeen, auch wenn wir vielleicht nicht perfekt abgestimmt waren. Letztendlich, irgendwie hätten wir das schon da einigermaßen hingekriegt, diesen Kampf, weil Daniel stand auf der anderen Seite, hat halt gechillt, ne? Und dann haben wir halt noch einen größeren, ich meine, mein Advantage auf ihn war schon groß genug. Ich habe zwar schnell Ballistics geholt, weil wir Damage machen wollten. Ich habe ja auch mal wieder ein paar Rewalling-Wills bekommen. Also war im Fuel Age, glaube ich, kein, aber dann im Castle Age so 4-5. Und dann sind wir nochmal rein, da habe ich dann auch nochmal ein paar Wills bekommen.
Ja, ich habe auch unglaublich viele Wills da noch gekriegt, irgendwie 5-6 oder so, als er da weg von der einen Woodline.
Und dann war es gut, dass wir rausgegangen sind, weil ich mich in der Zeit nicht produziert hatte. Ich hatte irgendwie mal, mein Ego war nicht gut. Ich war zwar schnell, aber ich war nicht gut. Und dann habe ich halt einfach ein 2 CC gebaut, weil ich halt dachte, ich will jetzt nicht ein TC Fast Imp machen. Und dann habe ich 2 CC im Holz gebaut und ja, hat aber irgendwie eine gute Eco gehabt nochmal. Das war dann auch an meinen Deer. Dann habe ich nochmal die Deer gesnackt und dann hatte ich auch immer die Ressourcen für Imp. Und dann war ich ziemlich schnell Imp. Zwar nicht so mit dem normalen 2TC, den ich sonst gemacht habe, aber schon so in die Richtung. Und dann hatte ich zwar 0 Ressourcen, als ich ankam in Imp. Ich konnte kein Upgrade leisten. Weil ich halt durch die Deer irgendwie noch abklicken konnte und nicht durch Farms. Ich hatte irgendwie nur so 13, 14 Farms und habe dann einen TC durchgehen will.
Das Game läuft übrigens. Bist du drin?
Nee, du kannst streamen, wenn du dumm bist. Was hat er? Aztec, ne? Ja, hab ich schon gedacht.
Sollen wir jetzt Aztec, Mayhem?
Ah, jetzt hat aber... Ah ne, hat schon wieder Daniel die bessere Map.
Was für eine Woodline? Neben dem TC und ihm war Lock.
Ja, mein Lock ist halt nicht übel, aber ist schon.
Ja, dass hier hinter halt begehbar ist scheiße. Weil ja, da oder da ein Tower ist natürlich auch juicy. Naja. Aber auf jeden Fall nicht so vollkommen unspielbar wie im letzten Best of Five.
Ja.
Jay? But nay.
Ja, ich war überrascht, dass Nikov nicht ihm geklickt hat, aber ja, eventuell war es halt genau genügend Pressure, dass er dachte, er muss Knights weiterbauen, weil Kapotsch halt so am Sterben war.
Ja.
Adut? Ashike?
Ja, und ich bin mit meiner ersten Imp-Army, bin ich dann ja direkt zu Nikov durch und er hat es dann immer geklärt, aber ich habe halt schon eine Menge Ego-Damage gemacht. Also ich habe dann nochmal so 10, 15 Wills bekommen, er musste es halt clearen, er hat einen Haufen Quick-Gates versucht irgendwie. Ja.
Ja.
Das war auch gut. Das war aber ein ganz komischer Map-Spawn hier. Also mit dem in der Mitte da.
But nay.
Das ist eigentlich eine schöne Map, das ist eigentlich so eine Atacama-Map, wo man fast so full Warlock hinkriegen kann. Also von hier bis zum Rand ist nicht weit und von hier bis dahin dann auch nicht. Das ist halt nur das Problem, dass du hier dieses Loch im Wald hast.
Ja, stimmt. Und du hast halt nur diese eine Woodline vorne. Ja. Wobei, als Mayans ist es halt echt nicht so schlimm. Also als Aztex, aber als Mayans ist das halt irgendwie schon.
Er hat Lock-in schon gefunden.
Da bin ich. Da bin ich.
Spielt er denn 21 Pop? Struggle mit abklicken. Daniel mit. Auch 21. Huch, da ist so ein bisschen Idle Time dann dabei. Ah, nee. Nee, ist ja Lock is Mayan.
Ja.
Okay, Lock hat die Idle Time.
Okay, but nee. Okay. But nee. Ok, but nee.
Aber der Distanz wäre ich halt schon irgendwie hier rangegangen.
Jay?
Oh, es gibt wohl so ein 4-5 Militia Man at Arm Opening.
Ah, okay. Was macht.
Wahrscheinlich Straight Archers. Straight macht Archers. Das Sinn?
Ja, ich meine, ich hätte halt gern nochmal irgendwie 2-3 Mills mehr auf das Gold da gepackt, aber.
Ok, Jay? Hm.
Wo kommt der Scout-Detail? Kannst mal gucken.
Ja, wird halt Scouting sein, schätze ich.
Okay.
Kann ich.
Ja, Statistics. Immer Score einfach am Anfang da. Sind wir ja wo. Ja, okay, egal. Okay. Ein Range.
Jetzt kommt er auf Gold.
Das ist gut. Ah, doch nur 3.
But nee.
Ja, weiß nicht, ob er da jetzt noch viel mehr rein squeezen kann. Hoffentlich ist das hier dicht, aber wird wahrscheinlich.
But nee.
Okay. Ja, insofern ganz nice, aber Daniel geht jetzt wahrscheinlich instant Scrums.
Kommandze.
Watch auf dem Weg. Ah, nice Wall, aber leider ein bisschen spät.
Oh.
Okay. Ich so ein Titanic. Don't go full King Cat hier. No! Die Woodline hier hinten. Yikes. Okay, ein paar nette Hits so auf den gekriegt. Aber jetzt.
Jetzt wird das unangenehm.
Right-click. Okay, aber mehr als einen Wildown wird's eventuell nicht. Die sind alle schon low, also es könnte klappen.
Ja. Aber ist ja wahrscheinlich ein Wildfawn, oder?
Genau. Hat doch schon Archers auf dem Weg. Die tauchen wahrscheinlich gleich am Gold auf. Wenn es hier lange überlebt, dann wird das halt direkt der nächste Punch. Ja gut, aber wenn die unten nicht rauslaufen können, dann geht er das jetzt.
Ja.
Halt. Schnell dahin. Er hat keine Blacksmith, das ist das Problem. Und Daniel hat Fletching auf dem Weg.
Ja.
Ja, ich glaube, das endet gleich. Hier.
War schon eine ganze Menge Idle Time.
Ja, und vor allem gleich keine Woodline.
Ja.
Fletching against no fletching is cheating. Weiter Archan Bau. Auch weiter mit Archan. Farms. Farm Copper Lock. Eigentlich ganz okay, aber keine Blacksmiths auf dem Weg, weil er absolut kein Holz hat für eine Blacksmith. Das ist halt Ritsch. Oh Mann. Da kommt das Holz rein. Sport alle Mann Blacksmiths bauen. Oh, er hat den mit einem Igel geflankt. Hat dann nochmal zwei Archers getötet. Blacksmith. Oh, ich hoffe, er merkt, dass er kein Fletching hat.
Watch sagt mir jetzt, let's start.
Okay.
Ja, ich denke, können wir machen, oder?
Ja. Ich meine, ist das Spiel offiziell schon vorbei? Oder will er einfach nur hier schnell loslegen?
Weiß ich nicht.
Mann.
Ok. Jay, but nee.
Ja, jetzt kommt wieder dieser Sick Wall auf. Immer noch keine Blacks. Er wird hier. Ja. Oh, das ist alles RIP jetzt. Ja, vielleicht kann er durch die Mountain zeigen.
Ich muss einmal noch gucken, was ich dann überhaupt da spielen darf. Painted Desert. Incas, Chinese, Aztecs. Aztecs? Chinese. Soll ich 18 Pop machen oder ist das zu viel vergeben?
Ich weiß es nicht, ob das im Spieler dann klappt. Ich würde vielleicht lieber nicht, weil wir haben ja jetzt hier. Also, wir haben den Bild ja auch bisher versteckt hier. Also, wir haben ja nicht im ersten Spiel gemacht. Dann,
okay, dann mache ich Ersttags, alles klar. Okay, ich müde mich auch mal.
Jo, fängst du jetzt an?
Ja.
Okay, ja, good luck. Enjoy.
Danke, bis später.
Schade. Comanze.
Schade.
A tut. A schicke.
Tabisch. A schicke. Comanze. Wok. Comanze.
Tabish,
Shade,
Okay.
Walk.
Okay, don't. Now we got that out of
the way. Is it over?
Yeah,
that was.
Oh, yeah.
Did you know that you didn't have fletching?
Yeah, I did. Well, I didn't have a blacksmith forever.
Yeah, because you had no wood. Yeah, it was. It's a shame.
Hard.
Well, was it a conscious decision to not go to the forward wood?
Yeah. Because I figured he would be aggressive and tower it.
Yeah.
So it's hard. He's really strong.
Yeah. I mean, he went forward and yeah, this would have been a juicy spot for a tower there,
no.
But yeah, you cannot know. But yeah, well held regardless. Was surprised how. Yeah, it's over. You kind of got up fast, like you were not that much later, but of course your eco has been in shambles during the whole time.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, it's been more standard, it's fine.
Yeah. It's expected. Now they get their confidence back, think we are shitters, and then we clap them in game 3.
Yeah.
That's the plan. Yeah, Chris already started. Like, when it started to look bad for you, like when the men-at-arms were at your berries and the archers went forward to the gold, Kapoch was like, yeah, let's start now.
No worries.
He was in a hurry. Right.
I wouldn't beat him playing meta, so if I did something weird, maybe it would work, but...
Yeah, it's fine. Like, we are not playing our best threats now, like... Chris is playing...
Wait?
Chinese? Chris is playing Painted Desert, and he's not going for 18 pop or something, which might be good on this map, so... He will also just take the beating in the standard game. The plan.
I feel like if I take the front wood, he just makes a tower, and then I'd morph wood and I have nothing. Maybe I should have gone to 18 pop.
Yeah, but it's good that
maybe
we didn't do that, because
though,
maybe we get a map where we want to play it now. Like Schlappau. Yeah, Painted Desert.
The Painted Desert for 1v1 isn't nearly as bad as it is for normal games.
Actually pretty nice here with the gold in the back. Kind of in the back. Like it's probably one of the best Painted Desert maps you've ever seen.
Yeah, but he's gonna play scouts. Or he's Aztecs, never mind. The men at arms.
Yeah, probably just standard men at arms into archers. Yeah, for Kapoch. Falling a bit, gold, okay, could be a bit nasty later on. But then it's kind of to a side, so if you wall here, tower this, then it should be perfectly safe. Then would, yeah, if he walls here, towers here, then also this one will be super safe.
Oh.
Wall it in. Okay, so. Okay, looks like men at arms from Kapoch. Yes. The second wood line. Yes.
Oops.
Didn't quite have.
Wait.
Oh no! Heat seeking TC. I noticed. Wow. Chris is too good. Okay. Thought better of it. Now just.
One range. Yeah, I think if I do small walls on my berries and on my wood, I could do fletching the blacksmith early, but doing bigger walls.
Yeah, like you had the right idea that you made the wall from your TC to the mountains. If you do that earlier, then you're probably fine.
I feel like he could have just attacked the goal whenever it was so bad. I was like, I probably can't defend this. It's probably not gonna work.
Yeah. But yeah, it's a tough gameplay. Like, you basically doomed yourself with going on the backwood lines while he had his good wood lines, and maybe you just have to take the apple, go to the front wood line, use it as much as you can, maybe defend it with the tower and go from there.
Yeah.
Like, your economic situation
was
unbearable.
Plain meta. Yeah. I never in a win plain meta like that.
That was also not the plan. Okay. Four minute arms incoming. Here's some gold, so should be a range later. He made a second lumber camp, so his range is delayed.
Yeah, but needed 4 minute arms too.
Oh, he actually managed to keep the eagle alive. I thought the few ledge timing would get him.
But then the Capach is already walled crazy.
Yeah, this map is not penetrable anymore.
So,
but yeah.
Most
about the range. Farms, also farms. That's now the range, so he will be quite behind an army, but then he may catch up because he's Aztec. Yeah, let's see. First Arch out. Yeah.
Can't break in at all.
I'll get pushed back. That's actually pretty good from Capocetti. Go straight to Chris's base.
Chris got it.
Almost.
Bad house. And Town Watch already in. Oh.
Yeah, because his map is unwallable. Maybe a little wallable. Capocious was very wallable.
Yeah, but I think Capocious doesn't have to wall that much more than Chris could. Like, if you wall here, here, here. Mm-hmm. And this. It would be doable if you focus on it. At least it looks more wallable than in our. Team game maps.
Mm-hmm.
So, Potch. Ah, Chris lost track of him, maybe.
He has time watch though, but yeah, he's going to go to the goal, I hope.
Below will.
Then he's an army over there. Yes. He will have vision of it with the town watch though.
Yeah, I mean, he knows. But the archers. Oh, that is.
Nice.
Okay, but now the archers have to get. He's maybe sneaking around. Ah, but he expects. Ah, but what if Capoch goes super around and shows up here?
You could. I think he scouted it. I think it's what he's gonna do.
Okay, maybe he will get a heads up warning here. Ah, there he is.
Oh, that's actually really good. He wants to get his ranged units over there.
Fletching's in, so it's for Chris. But yeah, Chinese privilege, 3 villagers ahead.
It's crazy. Actually, that's really good for Chris. He expended one more man-at-arm.
Yeah, I think he killed one archer here. Okay, let's check farm counts. 9. Capoch seems to have more. 14 already. Still one range. Second lumber camp now.
Is the eco difference that much? Aztec's eco is really
good. Yeah, I guess it's kind of even still. A little better for Chinese now. Yeah, now he will pull ahead. But I mean, resource wise, it's kind of fine. This walls up a bit. Here's a hole. I hope he notices.
He has town watch. Oh wow, I'm surprised he's gonna. You know, his chances aren't bad. If he goes full eagles, it'd be interesting.
Yeah, I mean, at this pace, you will probably make it to Castle Age, and then...
we'll have two players make it to Castle Age, but he's in a position to play on.
Right, but Kapoch is gonna click now after next villager, probably. Stable.
The problem is, get lame Chinese, it's like, it makes it so much harder.
Yeah, picking the tryhards for the top players. Chris. Yeah, maybe he can buy 100 and then he should also be up.
And then the secondary. You just got all in eagles here. You're up at the same time.
Yeah, just 10% difference. It's actually very good, I think, for playing against Chinese.
He has more crossbows in the reserve. I think, maybe it's even. He's dead even, actually.
But yeah, I guess you kind of go out now and try to trade him.
I think so.
I don't think you want to necessarily upgrade them and also get Botkin.
Yeah, he just wants the full switch in eagle. Triple range. Or triple. This is nice, actually. This will be just trade away his numbers. Nerd.
Also count on that.
Chris learned from me in playing the micro simulator. It's just tight back, go diagonal moves. Don't do anything fancy like what Kapoch is doing. He's actually doing a good job of trading here. Wow, yeah. He's gonna win it. Wow.
The right ones.
That's great. That's. Yeah, he just wanted to trade those off. Now Kapoch has to full switch into... And he can start making eagles already. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he misplayed that badly. And then I don't know if he has upgrades for the knights.
I think he was getting them. Like, Bloodlines is on the way.
This pikes and eagles, it's winnable. And then, if you play game 3...
Don't let me think about
no.
it. I'm not ready to play, man.
That's crazy, man. So
well. Right, let's see. So, double knight, he's making a TC on the gold, so there won't be too much gold coming.
Secure, this is tough. And Chris is 2.
Yeah.
3 TCs.
2 TCs.
And you can overwhelm him here with the 3x eagles. They just snowball it.
But the question is, where do you attack now? And I don't know.
Monastery.
That's so good.
Oh, man.
Man, who is this guy?
Killing Barls. Watch, shaking his boots.
Did he get Arson? Probably not. Like, with Arson, he might be able to break this one. Okay. Ah, there's the hole!
Ah, the hole! Shit!
Fuck! And the...
Oh, he's not showing it.
Okay. Batman! Okay.
It's a little scary when you see the Chinese prevalence.
Yeah. Venus.
Man, that village managed to. So dumb. He's got 8 more villages. Yeah, the 3 TCs.
Got the conversion. Better player got it.
Gotta get forward Siege Workshop and just spam him to death.
Yeah. That's Siege Workshop right here.
Don't add TCs.
I mean, that could actually work. Like, he gets a siege position here, then starts sieging here. Like, this is his other gold and his main gold, so it could be possible. Going forward, another monk going forward.
Please find the hole.
Yeah, it's probably not gonna.
I hope, like, Patch doesn't find it either.
Okay, he's going for the two boys here.
Is there a hole?
Yeah.
No. I thought it was in the house, maybe.
Okay.
Japanese version.
Just passing.
Just passing. Oh, he got the relic and he got a knight.
Okay. And an archer. Don't sell him short, man. Yeah, just the siege workshop is missing.
And pike switch, maybe. Like the eco. That's nice.
I mean, now
for Kapach, man.
Yeah, if you
workshop,
if you attack here, yeah, I probably expected he gets siege here.
He's gonna have all five relics, though, it, or however many. He doesn't have to push in Castle Age. Like, this is a tough matchup for Chinese and Imperial. That should go down.
Yeah, but quick. It's probably not like that Chris could go to him. Also, his gold will kind of run out soon. Then he has to go here.
Oh no.
Oh. But I guess he got a conversion.
We got a couple.
Yeah. Maybe it's enough with the reinforcement. Okay. Right here.
Redemption. You convert the knight behind me. Wait, did
it? Yeah, that would
be cool. That'd be funny.
Trying it. And siege.
Killing the knight there.
Harry. Kapoch. But yeah, I mean, he will have the same problem as Chris, like, eventually he has to come out of his base, because...
Yeah, Chris has all the map control, and I think he can break in here. If he just converts... he does the monk trick, like, behind the palisade. Like, if he just clicks on all the vills, they can't repair. He should get in. He'll get in, but he has a lot of scorpions. Kind of dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, he got the monk. Careful, Chris.
The scorpion shot! He doesn't shoot!
Nice.
Oh, he shoots. Fox him down. Yeah, but...
I mean, like, he doesn't have any map control, and he can't take any gold. Chris has the relics, and these eagles will never stop. I think he's winning. Like,
it depends, like, I think if he closes here and he gets back onto gold very fast, then it could work, because this is not gonna do anything.
The spam has begun, like, he's got the three barracks going. It's kind of a nasty position.
Yeah.
He has the relics too.
Three. Yeah, other one here.
He can buy up, that's the thing. He has a market already. I think. Nerd.
Yeah, and he's guarding this.
Yeah, he knows he's running out of gold.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Maybe resource wise, he actually wants to.
I think
to
he can just click up soon. And Elite Eagle, like, it's just gonna kill him. He's in good shape. Just as long as there's, like, no massive counterattack, I think he's good. There's a lot of map control. Yeah.
But it's probably not a massive counterattack incoming because he doesn't really have resources.
He doesn't have gold, yeah.
Let's see. Question is if Kapoch will find
he's it.
Oh, he spots that army again.
Oh, that's so bad for Kapoch.
And there's a villager going forward. There will be siege coming. Is it the castle?
Chris is unqueuing stuff. He's going in. Oh,
yeah.
But
he doesn't have a building. He needs a siege workshop. Yeah, he just has the monastery.
Yeah, there it is. And he's healing the eagles.
Oh, boy.
Oh my god, this is
so
interesting.
Okay, there's a move out. Let's see, here's a gold. Ooh, he just missed them all. Shit. Maybe Kapoch will go there now.
But Chris is like the player that builds like...
Oh, he's sending knights there!
I think Chris will add outposts and stuff. This push up center is gonna be nasty though. Ah! Nice catch.
What a spot! Oh, we have it! Holy shit, he's so on spot.
But he's good at this, he's good with the outposts and everything too. Go wall.
Go. Last one, close the door!
Hold the door!
Right. Another relic.
Buy all the relics.
It's all of them now. Oh, this just has to hold.
Monk. Yeah, he'll hold.
But... Is he? Oh, he's not...
Oh, he's doing champs. With... He's gonna go...
Has Kapoch seen it?
Yeah, he sees it.
No, oh, it's wrong.
It's all visible.
He sees that one.
See that one.
It's good enough.
He's just gonna turn turtle in that little section of the map. And get
yeah.
All the map control.
How does it work with longswords against...
He doesn't have any gold. Crystal just keep making it forever, I think. I think he's a good
yeah.
spot.
Yeah. I mean, he will still have this.
This thing, Chris expands. Chris takes the map. Like,
yeah, just make a TC here. Yeah. Probably. Doesn't have the stone.
He doesn't have the res for lead equal, though.
Manganellas.
But if he get rakes in with lead equal, oh man, it's gonna be a massacre.
There's another gold, and it's kind of just a push, so that's great.
It's just an arena game now.
Yeah, going full clown mode. Lead Eagle, not yet. Selling,
out of
buying.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, there's a hold, by the way.
Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, he's heavy on stones, so going for a castle.
Mm-hmm. Long swords.
Yeah, we'll get it kind of soon.
It's a push.
But he's officially out of gold.
Just needs a hole. That's it. Just needs one spot.
Yeah.
Oh,
and he has maybe the... Oh, here he will get it. This time. This time it will work. Shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Oh.
Yet.
Yes. The game.
You won?
You won?
Yes.
You break in?
Shit.
I broke in and I saw that he wanted to break in.
Oh!
I see his spots are getting
frustrated. King Cat 1v1s.
Yeah.
This guy
what?
Must be so tilted.
What have you done to me? I'm not ready to play.
This Sith, man. This Sith is stupid.
Oh my god. We saw it. We were like, okay, I think this is one. Like, a lot of cat. Once you. His number started thinning out, and he never took any map control, it was just like, okay, he's gonna die.
Yeah.
He's gonna get wrecked by eagles.
You got all relics, I had to.
Yeah.
Yeah, you basically spotted everything. That was insane. Shit. Yeah, well played.
Yeah,
fucking
thank
good.
You.
Yeah. Okay, I will have to go to the toilet, like, give me the game ID, or maybe I will find it myself. I'll be right back.
Nice, that was really, really well done.
Yep.
We thought it was good, when you cleared up his archers in late feudal, with that weird fight where he was trying to be fancy with the micro, and then he just got out microed.
Yeah, I don't know why he moved down. He should have just stayed on the hill, and I have no
exactly.
chance. But he gave him the hill, and then I liked that because then he only had knights, and
exactly.
I felt like if I, yeah, I can always go monks. That's what I did. I should have gotten monk upgrades. Like it was a lot of weird things. But once I started having like, I think I never gave up score lead or something. I'm not sure, but I had someone for the most part, and I was like. Am I actually winning this? I can't be. And then I did have eco. My eco management was crap, but yeah, like the Sith just snowballed so hard. I guess I should have made some spears here and there, but I felt like
you didn't need to.
Yeah, like I had so much gold, I just bought my way up, and then once I have elite eagle, I should win this. And he wasted so many knights. I got a lot of conversions. He wasted some.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he was just. I think he was panicking. He added 3 TCs right away at the start of a castle age. I thought that was a bad move. Alright,
right.
There's the game link, so enjoy.
Yeah. I'm not mentally prepared for this.
It's fine. It doesn't matter what you do.
Chris made him bleed, alright?
Yeah. Right, wrestling?
It should be
I don't have
it. It should be right here.
Yeah.
Let me check if that's right. Yes, that's correct.
Unable to find match invalid ID.
Let me... Did you put in a run? That's what Nikov sent me.
Unable to find match.
He sent me a new one. Okay. There you go. There it is. Try that one. That's so weird.
I guess it's mirror.
Mirror, yeah. Mirror map pack.
So
let's hope it's Takamakan.
Yeah, but then what's if I don't know what to do.
Franks. Lithuanians. Remember you killed T90.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe.
You can do this. It just doesn't matter. Like just have fun, enjoy our 1v1, and we'll keep
keep enjoying
playing well in the 3v3.
Yeah, and you guys can make a plan for. I don't know. There's no plan to be made. But yeah, we'll play Unianga.
I need to calm down a little bit. I need to chill.
Yeah, you are.
My heart rate was a little bit high.
Yeah.
Some water.
Yeah, I will mute myself.
Ho, Ja. Butter Fisky Mather. Buin. Usha Smither. Hoffbandi. Ho. Fisky Mather. Ja. Usha Smither. Fisky Mather. Buin. Veithi Mather.
Buin. Veithi Mather.
Ja.
Ho.
Ho, veithi mather,
alti veithi mather.
Bathor, veithi mather. Ja. Bathor,
veithi mather. Ho,
ja, timber hoffbandu.
Bathor.
Gwyn, ho, veithi mather.
Gwyn, red.
Bathor, veithi mather.
Ja, gwyn, veithi mather. Ho? Húsas mithr. Tindr hochvandi. Ja. Veithi mithr.
Ja. Tindr hochvandi.
Búin. Veithi mithr. Bothodd. Ja, Timber Hochmann.
Buin. Ho,
Veithimather.
Buin.
Ja. Bata.
Bata.
Ho, Veithimather. Ja. Veithimather. Bother, veithi mather. Bwyn,
gagnes mather.
Ja,
gagnes mather.
Timber hochfandi.
Ja, veithi mather. Timber hochfandi.
Timber hochfandi.
Ho.
Ja, bwyn.
Bother,
vile, timber hochfandi.
Bothodd ho, timber choch, timber choch fandi. Bwyn. Húsa smithr.
Ho, húsa smithr. Bwyn.
Ja.
Ja.
Bothodd bwyn.
Timber choch fandi.
Nama mater.
Bothodd. Húsa smithr. Bwyn. Húsa smithr. Ho.
Ho? Ja. Húsa smithr.
Bata Timber hoffandi.
Ja. Bwyn. Húsa smithr. Húsa smithr. Húsa smithr. Húsa smithr. Bothodd. Húsa smithr.
Ja. Timber hoffandi. Bothodd. Ja. Ho? Bwyn. Ho? Fisky mather.
Timber hoffandi.
Ho?
Ja. Bwyn. Timber hoffandi. Ja.
Alti lagi.
Timber hoffandi.
Húsa smithr.
Húsa smithr.
Bwyn.
Red.
Ja. Alti lagi. Smithr.
Bwyn. Ho. Vilek. Húsa smithr.
Húsa smithr. Húsa smithr.
Timber hochvandi.
Húsa smithr.
Ja. Timber hoffandi.
Bwyn. Vileg.
Usha Smither. Queen. Ja. Butter.
Butter. Queen. Timber Hochwandi. Namamater. Husha Smither. Ja. Husha Smither.
Buin.
Ja. Ho. Timber Hochwandi. Husha Smither. Ja. Husha Smither.
Ja, close game.
Ah, don't worry. It's Nikov. And water is always a lot more like. You can't be cheese on water. It's a bit unfortunate. And also Viking War, like, not much else to do. Nah.
Yeah, it was very straightforward, and then I grew up one pop too early. Should have known from islands.
Yeah. That's fine, that's fine. It's just 1-1. So,
yeah.
And now we have 4 3s in a row, and that's our strong suit. So,
yeah.
I'm feeling good.
Right, so do I have to do something like post the rec?
No, I will do that
later. Get it later. There you go, there's the game link. Okay, I'm lower number again. I'm Ethiopian.
Just have to pressure Kapoč. He should be mentally GG now after the first game and then the 1-1 loss. Just hit him harder.
Just play smart. We know the maps.
Yeah. probably we're getting 2x Lithuanian now. I hope it's not the map with all relics in the middle like Unyanga or even Sonora.
Yeah.
Because then it's, yeah, I don't know. The one player with more luck with the relics wins.
Alright, I'm back.
Size.
Vikings.
Ethiopians, Lithuanians, right?
Yes. So they have.
They burn their Chinese. Oh, they have Mayans.
They have Mayans.
Mm-hmm. Right, so. We don't have double Viking now, so. One of you is Viking, the other not.
I'm Ethiopians.
I'm Vikings.
He fixed
the map size. Little tiny map, right? Yeah.
There, it's fixed now.
Alright.
Let's see what we got here.
But there, it's probably Ethiopians' minds. Then let's see.
Yeah, I think so. Yep. Could be
Magyars. Oh, Kapoč's pocket now. Okay.
Oh, okay. I haven't seen.
He died too hard in the first game.
I guess. Let's concentrate.
Yeah. It's Gobi. It's Gobi.
Alright, I will go for the 23 plus 2 FC.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna wall hard.
Yeah, we probably really have to focus on walling because yeah, with Magia they are gonna be scouts.
True.
Oh my god, my mangled's here. It's like, it's horrible to wall. Ugh.
You going to that bootleg?
No, I'm here.
Is there any gold in the back here I can take instead?
I would have to check. I don't see any. I will wall to this forest and to this one.
Sorry, can you ask again?
This forest.
Okay.
Bit low on sheep.
I send you two.
Sveiki.
I found two of yours, I'll take them then.
Going to this wood line here, and then I'm going to the top here.
Vulture here, but I'm not sure if that is actually...
I will check it.
Oh, I can take the gold here in the back. I'll take that one in the very back then. Better.
Oh, fuck.
Right.
Close.
The scout here from Ethiopians.
It looks like it's closed, right?
Oh, it's closed there.
Yeah, I'm closing it now.
It's open here. Bring your scout.
Where is open? X again.
I got it. I'm right here. Bring your scouts, please.
Yeah.
He has militia there. Okay, he's trying to go around now.
Had to go?
He's right here. He's on the outside. I'll repair.
Is it walled?
It's walled, yeah. Send your scouts to the outside if you can.
I'm on the inside.
Magar scouts coming here.
Okay. I'm near base.
Okay. Holding fine. No holes, double check everybody.
Not so far, like I think they clicked scouts in and it didn't work for them.
I got Daniel's scout. He has militia here.
I see Kapocha scout on me.
Yeah, I see. You know the range there? The Daniel must be Drush of C.
Yeah, here with archers.
There are archers there? Is there an archer there?
Yeah, possible.
Yeah.
Oh, I can just house wall there. I don't know if we want to contest.
I have three archers.
Yeah.
I have two right now. I have three now. I'm right here by your team.
I have a wallet.
Yeah.
We can defend without fletching.
I'm getting fletching.
Do we need to get fletching?
Probably not. Keep Xing if you see them.
They are here now. Maybe.
Oh yeah, I see. Okay, yeah, he has fletching, so I'm just gonna go back and wipe my own fletching.
I click fletching.
Keep fixing.
They went away.
Okay.
They're right here. Four archers.
Okay. I'm just chilling here with
Daniel's flesh. Gonna be castle age, which would be a little tricky to deal with, maybe.
I see some other militia here, okay. I'll chase that.
Okay, my boom sucks a bit because I had to make a lot of houses, but
yeah.
Fine. I will make a 30C eventually.
Yeah, I mean, 2DC is still more than they have.
Kaisekise.
Close-o.
You all stop producing archers now and click up.
Daniel's two ranges.
Aim is the demon.
Seven on gold.
Aš pasiruošiu. Aim is the demon.
Sveiki. Aim is the demon.
Klausau. Aim is the demon.
Kai sakysi? Aim is the demon. Aš pasiruošiu. Aim is the demon.
Yo, do I have any fucking wood back here?
I'm a pass up as well.
Sveiki, aimis.
Kai sakysi?
Supratau.
Klausau. Aimis statytum.
I'm up. Daniel's crossbow, it's at home. Probably come to me. I'm just like. Shit out of wood.
Do we have a gate somewhere?
No.
Daniel's wood is like a mess back here, so that's good for us.
Okay. Okay, I see him. Okay, that's a good chance. And he does have a lot of.
Oh, I'm adding my stables now.
Okay.
They are maybe trying to break here.
Oh, no, they're here.
There, yeah.
Okay, I'm coming down there.
Okay, they'll get in.
Like, if you are two, maybe you can jump it from both sides.
Yeah, we can. I think we can jump it, to be honest.
Careful, Chris. And Daniel's there too. I don't. Just be careful.
There are knights coming. Shit.
Aš pasiruošęs. Kai zėmė dirbtų. Sveiki.
Aš pasiruošęs.
Can we clear it here?
I use ballistics.
Maybe go now, I have four knights.
Yeah, we're.
Okay, ballistics on the way. Okay, yeah, let's go in.
Okay, we have to get into the middle now.
Yeah, but. I have a problem, there's a scout back here. Can you use your scout kinket?
Yeah.
Hey, where are you going out? Okay, there.
Ash,
I guess I open my eyes. side as well. I see you. Ah, you got it. Okay, yeah.
There's a crossbow. Oh, yes, nice.
I want to make a TC here.
Okay, I'll send there. Knights are there. Let's jump on the crossbow here. To the left, to the left.
Yeah, coming. Hey, we should have a good army lead, I think.
How close are you to Imp, Chris?
Oh, far away.
Okay, I'll try to get there fast. I think, yeah, we can attack here, I think.
Maybe,
the center.
Maybe close, yeah, I like it.
Okay, you have someone has a bill here chopping.
Oh yeah, there's some more ranges going up for
nice. Let's sit on that production. That'll be good.
Yeah.
We need some knight support here though.
Yeah, can you get come?
We need a gate, yeah, the gate's coming. Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
We force here or?
Maybe. There's GC going up a Nikov down there.
I could also click up to him, or shall I keep making
cards? Yeah, I think you can click up.
You can hold this. Help.
Yeah.
It's going back, Chris.
Yeah.
Siege workshop? Yeah.
How do we
garrison?
You gotta fight? How long until you're up? You can get?
I'm 50%. I have 2 mega nerds. Not my luck. No! Fuck.
Oh, no, watch out, your knights.
I have full range producing.
Okay, I'm up as well.
Okay. You can jump in
a little dense there.
Save your numbers.
Close. Yeah, do you want me to sling you?
Up
or should I get up my upgrades? I guess I get my upgrades right.
Yeah.
Play Nikov's armor here.
Go back, I think. Go back to the hill.
Okay, shall I go raid?
Yeah,
or stay with
why
them?
Not? I think I can hold this alone here.
Does anyone have wood?
Yes, I'll send you.
Send like a couple knights there.
Where do you want to pressure?
The pocket.
Okay. Let's go there. I think we have army advantage.
No.
Need knights here.
Yeah, I'm on the way. Do you guys have food for our paladin?
Yeah, I'm sending.
Alright,
I'm killing a lot of hills from pocket. I'm right here. I don't know if that's too scary. Where are you guys at?
I've got army here, I've got army here.
I can reinforce to there.
Daniel's not up.
Capocha's chasing me with a lot of knights, so should be fine. Some more food, if possible.
Don't have much.
Okay, Paladin's on the way.
Okay.
Cut back. There's a villager.
Sveiki. Ką sakysi? Klausau.
Got it.
We have to think about trades.
I'm getting the market stuff now.
Yeah, I don't know. Would you want to take a big fight in the middle, maybe? Or.
Those.
What do you guys think?
I've got a mass four numbers. So
I will have paladins and so not.
Arbalest here.
You need.
Production.
You want gold?
I need wood.
Get these arbalists.
Okay. Yeah, I think we have to fight soon though. I can sling you gold if you need.
Yeah.
They probably want to jump me here.
From where?
They're here, okay. Let's get here, Nico's army.
Apache's army here.
Yeah, we can jump this maybe. We can get where are you?
Sending reinforcements, I'm raiding with the rest.
Okay. Oh, there are some stuff here.
Some help here, it's a lot.
Yeah. Oh shit, they're probably getting in there.
I don't have gold.
I'm trouble here. Yeah, send some down there. They're in.
Stuff here.
My trade.
Sveiki. Aš pasiruošęs. Klausau. Supratau. Eimi. Klausau. Eimi kas tu.
Losing a lot to raids.
Ką įsakysi? Steigiuosi. Eimi statyti.
They did throw a lot of army, so maybe can you maybe secure this a little better?
I try. I have like no res.
A lot of army in here. Yeah. A lot of stuff in here as well. Anyone have food?
I don't.
He gets the army here. You have army here at the right. I'm losing too much to paladin raids here, I think.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm at 50 wills, it's probably done.
Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go. Trade, I don't know where they got all this gold from. I don't know if I probably should have added better eco and then get some helps going because. Do they have more gold or what is this? Like, how does Kinkat have no gold and they have.
I think a map gem was kind of weird. The Posh just had tons of gold. Like.
Yeah, I don't know.
Where was it?
$18,000 gold.
Where was it, man?
What?
Yeah, but probably also a better boom than me.
Well, you clicked up early, right? And
Yeah, it's just pocket difference.
Yeah, you never got to high will count.
Yeah, losing the TC in the middle was bad. Also, didn't have it for a very long time.
Sneak of 27 minutes, man. Oh.
Yeah, I mean, he
learned from Frilip.
One TC. Yeah, maybe it just wasn't necessary for Kinkat to click up. At TCs, at eco, and then. Because I think we could hold.
We held it, that was the thing.
Then I lost so many trade cards. I could never secure that. I think we shouldn't have. Maybe I spent too much gold on trade, actually. Maybe that's what was happening.
He has elite plumes, too. Fuck, man.
Yeah, it was over.
Right. Good game, though. It's tough. Alright, next one. Maybe take a second, take a breath.
Yeah, also I think maybe, yeah, we were a little bit.
I thought if we could kill Kapach enough.
I think once I got to Imp, we were a little bit uncoordinated because you went like up north and I couldn't really follow there. So I just went to the pocket because I thought that was the plan. And then I was there alone. Like I had good army. I think if we all go there and just go into pocket space, I think that's the play, and that's I was not sure on that.
Yeah.
But yeah, obviously you.
I just didn't have a lot of army damage at that point because I just was trading a lot to Nikov's army to get your to because you had Arbalest already, no one to keep your numbers high. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Was a situation where, well, it doesn't matter, but there was too much lag for my attack round to hit, then he just walked by. It's Batman.
I don't think that mattered much, but.
Yeah, it's the problem of the strat that I have to boom up there, and I struggle expanding in the middle and get enough wood for a good boom.
Yeah, we were a little bit clueless after we cleared them up in early Castle Age. We were just, I don't know, like, yeah, we have to do this. Yeah, but everyone was busy doing their own stuff. And we, like, Everyone just went out, which was fine. Like, we had map control, we had Scarlet map control, we probably had the better eco as well. And then obviously Nikov clicking Imp, but it's tricky. Nikov Imp is probably, he didn't have that many Arbalest, but it's probably enough to keep kiting and then.
Yeah.
It was a good strat by Nikov for sure.
Clicking up fast, hard counter versus Aston Survivor.
No, why? We do the same thing.
Philip does it always to us.
Yeah.
So yeah, Unyanga.
Sarah isn't here, right?
Yep.
Okay, so you do the water play.
Yeah, I will try, but I guess if Nikov is pocket, I will lose it kind of fast. Let's see.
No, don't worry.
No. Maybe he overinvests. Ethiopian Saracens and Franks, right?
Ethiopian Saracen Frank, yeah. So, okay, I think I want to play 22. Same as the next game, basically.
I'll play 21.
Alright, let's focus on this one. Forget the last one.
Byzantines,
okay. Same as Yo. Interesting. For pocket, you mean?
Busy pocket, yeah.
Okay. Does that change our strategy?
Do you want to do scouts? Let's do what we do. See what the plan.
Yeah, I will probably lose water kind of fast, and
yeah, let's see if the other also go water, and then maybe you can at least get some fishers off the flank or something. They also have Saracens.
Let's hope that they go with like two players on water. That'd be the best thing for us.
Yeah. Do I then just maybe make straight galleys, leave them via dock, and try to move them out to snipe fish, or...?
Yeah.
Go and fight for it, I think.
Hey, Mahu. Bûcheron.
Prêt, chassé haut. Livé, Vérax. Que fait? Ohé. Qu'y est? Livé. Prêt, chassé haut.
Chassé haut. Prêt, maro. Que fait? Ohé, chassé haut.
Ohé. Livé, Vérax.
Qu'y? Prêt. Ohé, chassé
haut.
Que fait? Ohé, c'est.
Gold's way in the back for me, so that's nice.
Wait, I think he took my boar. No, I didn't. But he took my sheep. Yeah. Should we pause?
Yeah. Fuck it out.
We take a. We can take a read. My gold's right by the water. That's the thing.
Okay.
Do you think it's okay?
Hmm.
Like it's like right by the water. If we lose water, yeah. The galley's there.
Yeah. I mean, if we lose this, it's over anyway. So yeah, we might just
close to water.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I call it.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, you do.
Yes.
I see. That would be really bad.
Maybe he just really doesn't know the map, but that blue sheep is not going to my town center, and like that's not my town center where that is going, but okay. By the way, he was going for the dock, I think.
But also, like...
I think they're overall going... Maybe? No, it's the Houseville, actually. It's probably the Houseville. I don't know. Yeah, it's too early for Doc. 2, 3... Yeah, okay.
Nikov's got 5 on wood, too. Okay, so he's going Doc, obviously. Okay.
Yeah.
They'll use their... They should use their Rionthar Desert.
Yes.
Listen.
We're all good?
Yeah.
Oh well, I have the gold close to water. Okay. Oh well, I guess I have to tower it.
Let's see.
May have found your sheep. Yeah, I think I found yours. I'm sending. I found 4 of your sheep.
Me?
Yeah. I think so. Maybe 2 of them are mine, yeah. Oh no, they're yours. Unless I found Kapoches, I don't know.
Just leave them, the Kapoches.
Well, I don't know that, right?
Well, if they were closer to Kapoches...
No, they were quite close to me.
My gold's much better. It's in the back. It's by my wood line. Sorry, King Cat.
That's fine. I can take it.
Mine is quite bad. So yeah, like, do you have too many sheep now? I think I don't know.
For the moment, it's okay. I keep scouting a bit. Are you still lacking sheep?
No, no, I have everything.
Oh man, what is this?
A blue over here. He has a dock. He paused. I attacked his bill.
Okay.
What a troll.
I told them. Yes. Anyone, Rajas?
Yes.
Fucking Willisks. Full stuck all game long.
We didn't make the rules, man. Yeah, okay, dock here as well.
So, everyone is on docks?
Yeah.
Should I don't know, like, maybe I don't build water at all in that case?
No, do water. But we can, if they go all go, like, water, then we have land army. We're in good shape.
In that case, I'm picking up 20 pop now.
Okay, I'm 21, original plan.
Like, shall I commit to water or no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, commit to water. Just in case you get the flanks fish, they end up like what I ended up against Philip the other day.
Yeah, some walls coming up here.
He's walling over here.
So shall I make galleys and snipe fish or go fires?
I think you need to try to snipe fish.
Go fires, try to snipe the side fish.
Bûcheron. Was ist so?
Café.
Bûcheron.
Maro.
Hohe. Livre. Was ist so? Pré. Oyel. Was ist so? Hohe. Was ist so? Kenye. Café. Café. Hohe.
Maro.
Berax. Café.
Maro.
Kenye.
Maro.
If your scout can catch. Kapacha scout is there.
Nikov is already owning me.
You're okay. Nikov is making a blacksmith.
But Nikov scout.
Moving out with archers here. Two bills.
Should I
Yes, some skirms in mixed in here. But I think it's fine.
So the question is now, do I play too stable or should I go for a 3
I'm attacking Nico. You can play too stable. I haven't seen any land army from them.
Yeah, then I'll drop it.
He is, I'm in the standard Usher war here. Shit.
Okay,
Can you follow that?
No, not really. Shit, I'm getting sandwiched, that's bad.
I'm up.
Not looking good here.
You're okay, King gets up.
Can you send your first stuff here?
Yeah.
Eventually. Oh, what? It didn't start to pro. Oh. Yeah, Titanic. Yeah.
Let me see, I can come over.
You don't need to come over for me.
I'm sending archers. Oh, you got it, you got it, okay.
Holy shit, fucking Byzantine fire ships. Where to go with my knights?
Come here if you want. Yeah. You have plus two? Yeah, we can probably fight that.
Maybe move on to Nikov?
Yeah, okay. Nikov has a monastery, I don't know why.
Relax and late game, man.
Not Nikov though. I don't know if you wanna go in there.
Ah, fuck.
Come in here. Ah. Bitch.
Okay. Hey, Bücheron, Mineo.
Hey, Kenye, was ist so? Kefe, was ist so?
Hey, Kefe, vilain, was ist so?
Maybe you can go there.
Oh shit. Guys, I think I'm dead here. Damn it. He has like thumb ring and plus two. Shoot.
Can you open here?
Yeah. Couple more at the top.
That's plus four, I think.
What's up?
You got plus four.
Oh.
Ah.
I'm also dead now.
Okay, I'm probably not gonna make it then. Carry?
Are you up or no?
I can click in a second.
Okay. I guess we can try for a little bit.
Yeah, let's try.
Here's an army. Can I get? Oh, I get caught.
Here's also an army.
I guess plus four. Fuck. Damn it, that guy! I think if they don't have Nico, we beat them. He's got Cavalier plus four. Fuck.
Yeah, but I'm getting raided now.
Yeah, he's getting raided. Ah! Damn it. Dang it.
Oh, built in TC.
Yeah. Yeah, plus four. I think we have to call it, unfortunately.
Yeah, let's... We had them in the first half, not gonna lie.
Oh man, that 25 minute imp, I was like, oh fuck, well, that's not great. That must be why you picked Byzantines. That makes sense.
It shouldn't work.
He landed stables. Oh, this guy, man.
That's mean. We threw on both sides. That's the issue.
Not
I
like
threw
a
th- army.
Not like
I
should
just gone home.
He just had the fish and he had the thumb ring and plus two. I couldn't afford it.
Yeah, they also had plus two armor. Maybe I underestimate plus two armor.
Hey, but we took two games off them. Pretty good. It's a lot more than we thought we were.
Yeah, it was a good run.
Yeah, it was good. All things considered. Nikov played super well on Gobi and on this one, I think.
I do have to slow so much on. I think we should have adapted and Kinka just leaves water as it is. I think it's a waste against Byzantines. Franks.
There's things that Kamigawa pulled it off. I don't know, man.
Yeah, but then he's also fully committed and he had a good water system for
that. Committed. Yeah.
And also one guy went water as well, so that he struggled and both sides just went archers, so we couldn't really punish them for it.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have if I just don't throw my damn army. That's the thing, like... I kind of want to punish him for having a dog, so I started attacking and it went all well, but then he just adds two skirms. I'm GG. Because we don't have pocket.
That's why they make the big bucks. And we make $50 each.
No, I just stay home. Like, why? I don't have to attack. I will get the faster caster time. I just wait. And then once I get castle age, I don't have 15, but 25 crossbows, and then I just go in and kill him. Because I'm up, what, 3 minutes earlier? Two and a half.
Yeah, it's tough, like, with Byzantine, like, maybe we are killing one of the flank, but since Nikov gets, like, a free
fast imp.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not like the fish in the middle doesn't matter. Like, he can take the fish from his teammates, for example, and he...
Oh, the teammates took him their own fish.
Yeah, we couldn't...
Yeah, but still, like, we only have, like, I don't know, 27 minutes to basically... we kind of have to kill Nikov, because he will get to plus 4 Cavalier, and yeah, he doesn't have bloodlines, but they are still plus 4 in that moment.
Mm-hmm.
They can clean up.
They look,
yeah, but that's why I think you just straight boom. I mean, like, why not? Like, you just straight boom and you have the same thing, maybe a little bit later. Not actually, because, like, he has to click up, he has to make fires, he doesn't know that you're not in water. And then he starts, you know, making fish, and then you already have, like, how are they gonna punish you for booming on land? You just do, like, yeah, whatever you did before. I think you did with fish, so do it without fish. Just do some, like, arena build 24 plus 2, 3 GC boom. And you should have, I think you should have a similar count. Because obviously you can make a lot of fish, but you can't really. Because you had five fishing ships. And you can't make more than that, because there's just no fish. And then he also adds TCs, but you already have TCs. So at worst, I think you're even in vill count. And
yeah, maybe that would have worked. It's true.
I think we stuck too closely to what we prepared, because we never expected Byzantine pocket.
Well, we saw China do it, but they did it differently. That's the thing.
Well, they did. The thing
I think
is...
this was maybe the best strategy, actually.
No, I
old
don't
archers
think so.
With Byzantine.
I don't think so. The problem with China was that they had Lix doing water as
water
well,
too, yeah.
And that just killed Lix.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, that was a mistake, but I don't think that... Yeah, sure, you have Cavalier and you have plus 4, but... Like, I think fish booming on this map isn't actually a lot better than just GC booming. And they can't really do much about GC booming, and then we just need to react to it. Maybe Kinkat even makes some knights that, like, not go imp, like on arena, but he kind of does the thing he does on Gobi. And then you can support us on the sides. Because I think once the knight came to me, we actually had a chance. If I don't throw my army there, I think Daniel dies. And sure, then Nikov might be imp, but same time...
it's probably right. If I go straight for boom, and I boom a little bit, and then I can start making knights at like 20 minutes, and then... Mm-hmm. we can go from there.
Just have the better unit then.
Yeah.
Right? Like, even if he gets Cavalier, then yeah, he still has the same HP as King Cat. So, and then he has +1 armor. Wow, okay. Sure, he can make camels, but we also have crossbows. So I think that's the play. But yeah, I played by far the worst game right now. Not just them. I threw so much army. I should have also added rangers. I don't know, my eco was shit. Yeah.
We get him in a next Desert World Championship.
World Desert Championship 2. Star for Roar.
With 16 full new maps, let's go. Yeah, but at least we can say that we just won the most straight up game. So we got that going for us. They got us because these maps are stupid. Now we turn it around on them.
Play a billion 1v1s.
Right.